What's up, YouTube? It's POT62 back with my Resident Evil 4 walkthrough series part 5. Hope you all enjoy the rest of this video. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I'll post part 6 as soon as I can. And as always, thanks for watching. I really appreciate it, guys. Thanks as always for watching. I'll see you on the next part. Hope you all enjoy the rest of this video.
Some rare things on sale, stranger. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Stranger, stranger. Now that's a weapon. Come back anytime.
Forastero! Leon, I have some bad news.
I'd rather not hear it.
Well, I'm afraid I have to tell you anyway. We've lost contact with the chopper. Someone must have shot it down, though we can't determine who.
Great.
We're prepping another chopper for you. Meanwhile, I want you to head towards the extraction point.
Got it. Say it, but we're sandwiched, all right. Quick, in that cabin! Leon! Small world, eh? Well, I see that the president's equipped his daughter with ballistics, too.
How rude! And I don't believe there's any relevance with my figure and my standing. Who are you?
Oh, excuse me, Your Highness. Perhaps the young lady might want to introduce herself first before asking someone his name.
Her name's Ashley Graham, the president's daughter.
Is she... Well, you know.
Don't worry. She's cool.
Never mind. There's supposed to be some kind of obvious symptom before you turn into one of them anyway.
Look!
Ashley, upstairs!
Okay, it's game time. Adios, Leon.
Leon, I have some bad news.
Watch it!
Looks like they're backing off.
So, what do we do now?
The bridge I crossed to get here is out, so I guess we have no choice but to keep moving.
I forgot something. You guys go on ahead.
Lewis,